Now, here's your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Had a little bit of precipitation earlier on today, but then skies dried, albeit we didn't have wall-to-wall sunshine. Not a bad day outside. Temperatures warming, at least above freezing. Saw a lot of people walking out and about this afternoon. Let's take a look at live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar, scanning the atmosphere in real time. All's nice and dry. You see a little bit of green up to the top left portion of your television set, but that's not hitting the ground. Doppler will get a little bit of a break, but trust me, it'll be working overtime this weekend. Happy 2010 as we start this year coming up. Clouds did thicken up and will continue to do so overnight tonight. And then the weekend snowstorm arrives. Tons to talk about with this storm system. It's going to be on us and stay with us Saturday right in into Sunday. Live City Cam right now, downtown Providence, where temperatures right now coming in at 36 degrees. Winds just now picking up out of the north. They've been relatively calm all day long. High Smithfield, Providence at 36 degrees, 34 in Boston along the South Shore. Westerly and Newport came right around 35 degrees. So not a bad day. With that cloud cover overhead, temperatures fairly uniform. The clouds acting like a blanket, keeping things relatively warm right now. Satellite radar composite showing a couple different things. We've got enough cold air to filter down that this storm system will be predominantly snow. Low pressure system will start to develop, then really strengthen up and stay overhead for the next 48 hours plus. And that's what will bring us the snowy conditions. You can see temperatures certainly cold enough to support snow. May see a little bit of mixing Cape Cod and the islands, maybe across Block Island as well, but this will pretty much fall as all snow. So you can expect overnight tonight, staying dry till after midnight. That's when we'll start to see the first flakes of snow, mostly cloudy and temperatures bottoming out right around 28, 29 degrees. For tomorrow afternoon, the wind starts to pick up. We'll start to see the flakes of snow at daybreak. Highs about 32 degrees across the entire state. So again, warm enough for cold enough to support snow, and the winds will continue to flow out of the north and pick up steam as we go along. Burrillville, Scituate, Cumberland, basically low 30s, mostly cloudy as well. Cape Cod and the islands may see a little bit of mixed precipitation, especially up where temperatures are above that freezing mark on Hyannis, Martha's Vineyard, and Nantucket. How much will fall? Well, we're thinking 6 to 10 inches. Now, keep in mind, you're not going to see this when you wake up tomorrow morning. This goes all the way through Sunday. We're going to see flakes of snow falling late tonight and into tomorrow, Sunday, and then into Sunday night. So the majority of us, about 2 to 6 inches, points north and east, though, could see some more in the realm of 6 to 10 inches. Looks like Boston will really see some snow as well. Take a look at your 7-day futurecast. Windy conditions for both Saturday and into Sunday with lots of snow falling. Now, Danielle, this isn't going to be one of those storms where it snows for really heavy for a couple of hours, then it tapers off. It's going to be on again, off again throughout the day and the night. And so, again, those are total accumulations through Sunday.
Okay, so still quite a bit for the weekend, but at least it's not, like you said, coming all at once.
That's right.
Shovel a few times, we'll get it done. All right. Thanks, Jeremy. And there's more coverage you can count on coming up.